Okay. There we go. Now the timer works. Alright, so I'm gonna do another run. And these are all just gonna be no resets. So. Oh shit! Something actually got voted for right away. Alright, so if it wasn't obvious, what inverted does is inverted is gonna invert my mouse movement. So left and right are reversed. Which makes this quite a pain. The worst part about it is that it messes with my muscle memory for the rest of the run. Because I can do sort of okay with inverted on. I can't do portable truck boost or anything, but I can still make it to the end. But doing portable truck boost and stuff is like nigh impossible. And then after that, my muscle memory keeps getting messed up. Also, I should have gone for the truck boost here. I actually forgot about it. Sure. Okay. Oh yeah, Halo's also, like, it's the second run or third, one of the two, right? I know it's pretty early on. The Halo runs are cool to watch sometimes. They'd be a lot cooler if they weren't on console, but you know, what are you gonna do? As a Halo 3 runner, they would be, yeah. Arctic, have you considered, like, getting one of those mouse and keyboard mods for, like, Xbox 360 and stuff? I know they exist. I don't know if they're allowed. But I feel like that would be something worth getting if they're allowed. Oh, it's not allowed, damn. They're quite awful. Hmm. I hadn't really heard much about them other than they exist, but... What's awful about them? Is it just like... Is it that... I don't remember how exactly it works. Is it like a specific mouse and keyboard that you have to use with it, or is it a converter, or what? Thin trucks, okay. Dude, right there, right at the beginning of that level, that was a case of inverted messing with my muscle memory. I turned the wrong way. Alright, let's just fling myself into the air. It's controlling the movements of a controller with a mouse. Okay, I see what you mean. I can see why that would suck. I'm gonna do something else here. Okay, that works. That's how I expected that to work, but it works. Let's go ahead and skip over that. Dude, my frame rate dropped. What the heck? Oh, it's good now. What time will SGDQ start? Starts at noon CST. Well, like, around noon CST. Alright, first try 3-5. Hell yeah! Easy every time. Oh, that's not good. Still alive. I may start doing that to make this level easier, and I may do that on 3-8 as well, doing a little truck boost. Ah, I got like stomped on by that truck. You can't believe what, Stratcona? What are you talking about? Which of the many dumb strats are you referring to? Alright, we're pretty ahead going into laser. And there's a lot of time to save in laser. Ooh, that was some good RNG there. That was a good pattern. Or it was an easy pattern. It wasn't really a fast pattern, though. But I'll take an easy pattern any day. Low grab, alright. This could actually prove to be a little bit of a pain in some of the laser levels. But not entirely sure. It's been a while since I've had low grab in Laser World. I'm gonna try something here. Aw, hell yeah, dude. We're going to the moon now. Who needs auto-scrollers? Alright, so this is gonna be a good laser. Or a good time for laser. For 5 seconds and you guys give him low grab. Yep. Dude, this is gonna be a sick gold for laser. So Steven, that strat was actually already a thing, and it's something you can do with low grab or without low grab. It's just ungodly hard without low grav. So no one goes for it outside of ILs. Dude, that gold. I'm 2 minutes ahead now. Dude, am I gonna be able to get sub my any percent splits with Twitch integration? It's not gonna happen. I'm gonna get royally screwed on all the other levels now because you guys helped me so much on that one. So Arctic, the way that it works is that whenever you throw the little capsule for portable trucks at walls, it bounces off of it. So what you're trying to do is you're trying to position it in a way so that it bounces into you and then flings you across the map that way. And it's kind of precise, especially because there's not really any kind of lineup that you can do, but... it's imprecise enough that you can get it, like, consistently on a lot of levels. The problem is just, like, some levels you have to be boosted in a very specific way in order for it to work. So those levels have, like, inconsistent portable truck boosts, but a lot of them, like, if it's just a if you have a flat wall, then you're good. Oh my god, low grav again? You guys are too kind. Dude, let's get the world record. Let's solidify this. So, I'm not gonna do the portable truck boost because it's gonna be a little bit hard to do with low grav here, but it's not much slower to just fall over there. Like, if I try and do the portable truck boost with low grav, I'm just gonna get launched constantly in the, like, way above thing. I'll go for this one, though. We need more low grav. Charmander, this is more than enough low grav for me. Yeah, Cyber Mario, it's a really fun game. After I played this game's alpha, I was like... and after I saw a bunch of people speedrunning, I knew that, like, I really wanted to speedrun this game. Oh yeah, Charmander, I will. Although right now I'm struggling to remember the number. I think it's 6-8. It should be 6-8. It's not 6-7. So it's definitely 6-8. Yeah, the level after this one. Yeah, 6-8's the one with the tilting platforms, forgiven. This one. And it's over. Ooh, I almost hit the pillar there. That wouldn't have been good. Sunday, thanks for the host. Dude, we're saving even more time! Okay, so I've got a lot of time to play with here. But, these last few levels are hard. Especially hard when you guys are trying to fuck with me. Okay, this should work. I'm low on levitate, but I don't need that much. Alright, nice. Woof! Okay, inverted. I can deal with inverted. For some of these levels. This one I can. This level might be a little bit harder than inverted. We'll see. Because RNG is a thing. I'm gonna take this a little slower. Okay. Yo, nice, Kev. It's like really, really precise timing for that glitch, so. I'm expecting it to take a lot of attempts for me at GDQ, so. I'm hoping that, like, I can just give the mic to Shockwave or you or someone. Just basically whoever has a mic and have you guys explain the glitch. Also, I just whiffed the gold tape again. I realized that time it was because I was too far to the left. Because I wasn't paying attention to my positioning. I actually do have like a sort of setup for it, Kev. Like a way to time it. But it's not very accurate. But it's hard to create something accurate for that. Someone else created a setup that I think Shock does, and he said it worked a little bit, but I couldn't get it to work. Nah, Charmander, I'm still super far ahead. Like, I had 30 seconds to save here. So I might, like, even be on pace, or I might not have lost any time. Yeah, I know, right, Kona? It's sick. And I have multiple posters, by the way. So I have some to give to you guys as well. I actually didn't count how many posters I got. I need to make sure that I've got a good amount, or see how many I have. Oh, really? Okay. Really? What is with this skip today? Just giving me issues. So Spaghetti, it's a Poi poster that the devs of Poi signed and sent to me. Okay, I'm gonna go for Truck Ball Skip. Never mind, I didn't get it. Still alive though, which is fine. Dude, oh my god. No! I messed it up. Oh no. Yeah, you can't do Truck Ball Skip with thin trucks. You just clip straight through it at that speed. Alright, that's fine though. I can do this. Can I? What the hell? I lost the run to RNG, dude. Oh my god, these things are all paper thin, Jesus. It's like, actually hard to bounce off all these— and the goal hitbox is smaller too! Oh my god. Fuck. Alright, we lost a little bit of time there, but that's okay. Still plenty of time to play with. I should be able to hit this gold tape from under the stage. Nope, never mind, I lied. Alright, this'll work though. I lost a little bit of time, but you know what? I'm fine with it. The run was never gonna be perfect. No, stop that. Don't do that. Don't fuck with me like that, game. I hate doing this level with the casual strats. This part's like legitimately hard. I lucked out a little bit there. Not a good portable truck boost. Okay, that'll work. I'll hit this from under the stage. Nice. So I may have to stop after this, because like, this game, I have to hold my hands in a weird way on the keyboard, so it causes a little bit of hand pain after playing it for too long. And right now my thumb's starting to get worn out from holding spacebar. I may, like, after this run, I may play more later after I give my hands a rest, but I actually probably could do Poi, now that I think about it, Mildew. Because, like, that game's pretty easy on my hands, actually. No! Stop that. Don't do that. Alright, I can deal with Inverted. Inverted came at a different time than I thought it would. Alright, I'm not gonna do the faster strat, I'm gonna do the very slightly slower strat because it's easier with inverted. Wait, what? Okay. I'm gonna have to try and do this portable truck boost with inverted. Never mind, I give up. I'm not doing that with inverted. I do remember this level normally, though. So that's no big deal. I lost a little bit of time because no portable truck boost, but you know what? We're still a minute ahead. Dr. Kegel, I've tried to do portable truck boost inverted. The muscle memory that I have is like completely gone whenever I go for it. So it's just like, I can never get the right angles and stuff. And especially on something like 810 portable truck boost, that one is like already one of the more precise ones. It's just not worth it to go for it all. I tried for a little bit there and you see like, I wasn't even close to getting myself boosted. Let alone getting myself boosted in the right way. Okay. We livin', right now at least. Damn it! I keep missing that portable truck boost. I gotta practice this level a little bit so I can get that. Oh my god, I fucked myself. All the debris! No, it's knocking me the wrong way! Oh, and the lava's coming up. Okay, we're good. I need to first try 9-7. So I can stay, like, with not losing much time here. Earthquake. Alright. I need to get past this level before the earthquake starts. This is the exact same thing that I had last time, except the earthquake started later. Or earlier, I mean. This level is the real problem with Earthquake, because the trucks have a hard time staying on this thin chain whenever the earthquake's going on. Yo, what's up, MG? Was that the only vote that wasn't low grab? Oh my god. Oh my god, stop it! I'm bad. Alright. Oh my god, I'm barely gonna make this. Shit, dude. We're not ahead by much anymore. We're losing time. I'm gonna take a little bit of extra time to line up the instant kill. There we go, that'll work. GG, sub 22 Twitch integration. That was real good. I lost a lot of time there at the end, but that's still a good run. As far as I know, Lapinas, it's the world record. There's no leaderboard for Twitch integration, but I have never heard of anyone getting a better time than I have, so. I can tell you though that this is still like, this would probably be fourth on the leaderboards, I think, for any percent. In Laser, this is probably tied or ahead of my actual PB splits. It's pronounced the Lapinas. You're right. Alright, but that's all I can do for today, because hands. I'm not sure if I want to do cluster or poi or not.